professional model and visual artist, this delegate has her degree in visual communication and is determined to support herself as a famous artist. The main reason she works as a model is to support herself and her younger brother, whom she is presently putting through college. Keep up the good work. Philippines. Philippines. Makati City. She's an artist who loves painting and crocheting. To keep fit, she does sit-ups and does a lot of walking because cabs are extremely expensive where she's from. What cab driver could possibly pass you up?
Philippines!
Philippines! A 24-year-old law student, Philippines comes from a small mountaintop mining community known for its cool climate and abundance of pine trees. She hopes to work with a national organization promoting women's rights to educate women on their ability to exercise those rights. Philippines. Working with the Philippines internet business pioneers, she co-authored a book on e-commerce, which has become instrumental in the enactment of specific internet laws. Philippines has a Bachelor of Science and is presently in her third year of law school.
An accomplished pianist, this 19-year-old has been playing for 13 years. Her fast fingers also assist her in performing magic tricks. Philippines attributes her strength to her mother, a licensed captain and master mariner of a commercial ship. In 10 years, she sees herself as a businesswoman, a lawyer, and a mother.
Carla Gay Balingit, 19, Miss Philippines.
The Philippines is a veteran beauty queen. She has entered 7 pageants and won them all. She hopes to win one more.
Miss Filipinas, de solo 19 años, es una veterana en concursos de belleza. Ha concursado 7 veces y en todas ha ganado. Por supuesto, espera ganar una vez más.
And that completes our third group of 18 delegates. Please welcome back Ireland, Israel, Italy.
Philippines is studying tourism and hopes to travel around the world and become the future Secretary of Tourism of our country.
Miss Filipinas estudia turismo y espera viajar alrededor del mundo y convertirse en la Secretaria de Turismo de su país.
This completes our third group of 18 delegates. Please welcome back Ireland, Israel, Italy, Jamaica.
Maricar Balagtas, 21, Miss Philippines.
grew up in a small farm community where she climbed trees with her cousins. She's fascinated by stars and loves stargazing at night.
Miss Filipinas de 21 años creció en una pequeña comunidad de campesinos donde ella trepaba árboles con sus primos y le fascinaban las estrellas.
One of her greatest pleasures is interacting with people and meeting old friends, as well as new ones. Philippines believes friendships are the most enriching experience.
Uno de sus mayores placeres es interactuar con la gente y encontrarse con sus viejos amigos, hacer nuevos también. Miss Filipina cree que la...
Gionna Cabrera, 22, Miss Philippines.
Philippines.
As a child, 22-year-old Philippines traveled the world with her parents. Being exposed to different cultures taught her to adapt easily to situations.
ในวัยเด็กสาวงามจากประเทศฟิลิปปินส์วัย22ปีมีโอกาสได้เดินทางไปทั่วโลกกับครอบครัวการได้พบกับคนต่างเชื้อชาติและวัฒนธรรมทำให้เธอปรับตัวได้ง่ายกับทุกสถานการณ์ครับ
Philippines.
Philippines wants to be a journalist with integrity. The communications major has hopes of reporting accurate news and upholding truth in the media.
สาวงามจากประเทศฟิลิปปินส์ครับอยากเป็นนักข่าวที่มีคุณธรรมโดยศึกษาวิชาเอกทางด้านการสื่อสารเธอหวังว่าจะรายงานข่าวได้ตามข้อเท็จจริงอย่างแม่นยำครับ
Miss Photogenic today Philippines
Thank you very much,
Philippines. Teresa Licaros, 22, Philippines.
22-year-old Philippines admires her grandmother. She grew up next door to her, and says she's a hardworking woman filled with great strength.
Dice que admira a su abuela. Ella creció al lado de su casa y dice que es una mujer trabajadora y de gran fuerza.
Philippines was chosen as one of the top outstanding students in her country in 2005. She aspires to become a lawyer and promote juvenile rights.
En el 2005, Filipinas fue seleccionada como una de las 10 estudiantes más sobresalientes en su país. Ella aspira a ser abogado y promover los derechos juveniles. Filipinas.
Philippines.
Congratulations, Philippines.
Put your hands together for Philippines!
Philippines!
Philippines says it's not easy being a flight attendant. She once witnessed a co-worker fall in the aisle and spill coffee all over herself. Buckle up, and for takeoff, it's Philippines!